Hey, what's up, y'all? All right, so this is a very special Wartales playthrough, one that I haven't seen before. I basically have captured and turned about 20 zombies, some Plague-Ridden here, into my new mercenary group. So it's a zombie-only challenge, and I just wanted to start off with showing y'all kind of what a battle looks like for that. We're in the city of Gothenburg over here, and we'll kind of just get started. But yeah, if you're interested in watching more of these, I want to make it like a little series about it. See if I can how far I can get with just using zombies only. Drop a like, drop a sub if you're new here, because we're gonna let me know in the comments if this is something you want me to keep playing through. But I've never seen this type of a challenge before, so I thought it would be kind of fun. It's taken me a couple hours to get to the point where I was able to recruit all these guys, or capture them and convert them into being happy with me and trusting me enough to become a part of my troop. I kicked out all my other mercenaries, my original squad, and now we're just focusing on this. So, as you can see, these guys can only do infectious wounds. However, I have gotten some skill books to where they can learn taunt and run and bandage, for example. But this is really interesting. They cast a like a they put a poison cloud around them, and then they also get healed after their turn from poison. So, it should be a pretty fun playthrough. Let's go ahead and get started. So these fights are very swarm driven. But you have to play them really tactically because they have no armor. So we just want to make sure that we are playing it smart and us do the swarming, not the other way around. Definitely don't mind that they're poisoning me as well. Just close in on these archers. So I don't have the book skills unlocked for all of them just yet, because it took me a lot of influence to even just recruit these clowns and then put the stats into the right constitution. Because as you can see, we just want them to have as high of HP as possible. These are really about, damn, like, time is my friend here, because not only do the poison stack. We can start capturing these guys too. Not only do the poison stack over time, it gives me better healing as well. As part of our tactics, we have our flanking, which is going to increase the debuff of surround. This really kind of plays off that swarming tactic that these zombies do. these guys out ASAP to get this galvanization. The cool thing is here is because I'm poisoned, I will get a regen tick. So as long as I play it right, I can keep everyone alive. So as it gets later in the match, the poison really starts to take effect. Okay, so for this, for example, actually get galvanized real quick. Ooh, one more. Who else is one hit? Zombie swarming. Dead shall rise again. So you can see with the six stack now, the healing just starts, everything kind of starts flowing at the end. It's kind of neat. All these poison clouds, though. Please don't let anybody go. The one thing we do is also get back into it. So with these attacks too, it causes applies one fever. So again, as time goes on in these battles, it's my best friend. Bodies are heavy, though. Do need to... Okay, let's do this real quick. Here are these bandits. Make sure there's nobody else. Yeah. Good thing we double checked. Really want anybody to be left alone. That's GG's. Edwin's got some HP, man. One of the issues is, or one of the challenges is these guys can't really regain points unless they have, like, one of the traits that gives them a chance to. They can't regain valor points, so a little tricky. But it's all a part of the fun. Swarming. So you just gotta really be mindful of your placement, and all the things. On these guys, though, so you kind of have to kind of spec more into health. cool thing though is that they do get you can basically have a backpack item and then a belt, so kind of provides a little bit of customization, which is kind of neat. Just enough, because this is definitely not supposed to be like a playthrough people take, you know? But it's cool that it can be. Let's see here. Just checking to see who goes next. Surrounded. Pretty fun. Oh, it begins. We did just drop a bunch of prisoners off just a little while ago. So the jail's still full, so we'll work on capturing these guys a little bit later. It gets to the point though where your poison stacks are so high that you basically regen everything they hit you with. Like plus 32. Brains. Skip all these ones. And if you're wondering, all of our zombies in this episode are named after our members of the channel. Special shout out to the members. Really appreciate the support. But even just being here watching, liking, commenting, I think there's a new hype thing that's available now too. be so scary. Just like everything you do, it doesn't even matter. They just keep regenning. They're really weak in the beginning, though. But that's just kind of the fun of the challenge. Into the thick of it. Dude, we need the brains. Fifty ticks. My first time playing this area too. I played a lot of the early access when it first launched like a year ago, so I haven't really even been in this spot. Kind of neat. I definitely want to get this, and we do need to have at least 15 food because my homies are all carnivorous. Okay, let's keep, yep, it's good. Get that strength up. Can't really use that one right now. Oh, I wonder. Bandits. I wonder if it's weird. Hopefully it works for more than just my bonus. I want to get this motivation ASAP. Close in on these archers. Damn, really need to get point blank there. Oh, Live. Oh, clever. Well, what did that do? Interesting. Okay. Nice. Good, good. What's up, buddy? Gotta get those aptitude points. HP. Let's actually save the rest for getting some of those missions from the emissary. What is this about?
Last year we got back too late to see the arena clash.
No sea is too rough for the magnificent. We travel far and wide to offer our customers the most valuable goods in all the realms.
Sweet. I think I can actually make that right now. Let's see. Croc slime, okay. So this is my kind of refresh time and time again. Kind of neat. Sketch.
Investigating Broker Hovendorp's death. Hopefully it'll put you on the right track. Apologies, but I have nothing for you.
Excellent. Kind of just wait to put a point into that. Let's see here. Scoping around here. Oh yeah, we need to build this travel post for sure.
There are very few vacant lines. I know it's a costly endeavor, Whew. But travel posts are a long-term. I will find someone to build your travel.
Without a trade route, the only things I can sell are local products.
Goods that Interesting.
Come from afar rot along the way.
Okay. It's kind of neat. A lot of bandits up in here. I'd be curious to see if I can get in this arena too, if I'm able to like actually perform. I just want to go and explore the area.
Was murdered, and my brother didn't even turn.
Find Lydric, and I will give you a fitting reward, mercenaries. I don't know where he's disappeared to or when he went missing, but I've
brains.
Responsible for Lady Mal.
Okay. What's up, Sidra Riper? Thanks for the sub.
I've been Lady Malvina's personal.
Go up, huh?
Clues. Yes.
Yes. Okay, Sherlock. Puzzle mechanism. God, I love puzzles. All right. Pretty sick. I don't know. I'm just like good at those for some reason. That's like my favorite thing, dude. Okay. Mentions a meeting at the artist's square. Ooh, mystery. Mystery. Let's just keep getting a lay of the land. Oh, another arena, huh? Sick.
You wish to congratulate us on our performance?
Hope you enjoyed the
fine people of Gosenberg, citizens, merchants, and
the one,
the only, the
oh, I know, buddy.
Buddy.
We saved Buddy. Look at him go. Oh, I'm glad we returned him. Buddy's
fine
stoked.
People of Gosenberg, the one.
That makes me happy.
A little coin for the artists.
Yeah, man.
Art lovers, are you? You're not alone.
Okay.
I hope you enjoyed the...
Okay. Looks like this is pretty much the area. Alright, so I think... Let's kind of mob up here real quick. Go check this out for a min.
The role of the broker council is to run the city and maintain some.
Yes, mercenaries.
Airing grievances.
What are you doing here?
Chill, dude.
Broker Burner is back in business. I'll take advantage of his newfound prosperity to.
How have they still not found Broker Hovendorf?
Just look around you. The street's empty.
I commiserate, dear lady, but I can assure...
You may not pass.
All right.
This fresco is incredible. I've never...
Sick. Let's go mess around up here. What's going on over here?
Hand over the ambassador. He must pay for his crimes.
By Giroux, you took your time, mercenaries. Let's push back the mob, then you will escort the ambassador.
All right, so we're gonna go fight these citizens here, but we did want to just keep these episodes around 1 hour. So yeah, this is kind of new. I don't think I've ever seen a playthrough like this before. So if you want to keep seeing this, let me know. I'm gonna keep releasing some hour-long episodes. I think this is kind of a fun way to play the game and see where I get stuck, where my guys all die. But we're gonna keep collecting those brains and keep it going. So thanks everybody for watching. If you made it this far, like, comment, subscribe, give me that hype. That new feature, and I will catch you on the next one. Thanks, everybody. Until then, see ya.